And it definitely is a release for me.
From school resource officer to a competing cyclist, tonight these two worlds are coming together as one Sacramento police officer hopes to pull off his next big biking win. This weekend, this officer is ready to advance his cycling career at the Golden State Race Series in Rancho Cordova, where he'll be competing with pro cyclists.
By day, you can find Sacramento police officer Jake Hensley patrolling the halls of Hiram High School. He's been a resource officer here for 7 months.
So, man, you know, good? All right. Not trying to be high visibility all the time, but people definitely know that there's an officer on campus.
For 10 years prior, Officer Hensley worked in some rough neighborhoods in South Sacramento where he saw a real need among the youth.
I felt like a lot of these younger kids, juveniles, they maybe lack some direction in their lives. If I was in a position where I could get to these kids before they start having major issues or get to them early on, maybe there could be a positive result that occurs in the end. Be good, all right?
Yeah, it's really nice to know that we're safe on this campus.
Having his presence on campus has meant security for many of the students, and for others, there's been a mentorship bond that's been developed.
It means a lot to me because anytime I feel like I have a problem in life and I can't seem to figure it out, I come to him and he gives me he guides me through a certain situation.
Officer Hensley says keeping kids out of trouble is an emotionally challenging job.
And I try to grab a lot of these kids and bring them to my office and just talk with them and counsel them, mentor them, find out what it is that they're dealing with, try to get to know them and have a good understanding of where they're coming from.
But after a long day, when campus clears out, the officer puts on a different uniform and puts another passion to work. Hensley has been an avid cyclist, first as an award-winning BMX rider and now racing road bikes. He says his two passions work together.
The mental fortitude that you create or build in the academy and that resolve, the never say die or never quit attitude, absolutely plays into the endurance sports or cycling.
With over 300 bike races in his career,
I find a lot of comfort in just riding a bike. It's something so simple, but I feel like it clears my mind, it flushes my body of the negative.
On Saturday, competing with pro cyclists, Hensley brought home third place, a proud moment for his family and his colleagues.
I hope to set a good example for my kids that hard work leads to this.
Pretty cool to see. And day two of the race continues tomorrow. Hensley says he won this same race last year and he's hoping to bring home